So we hitchhiked up to Flint today, got a ride, riding to downtown, had to take a city bus over to the spot, and it was just like a fucking fly by night. Like, we had no idea if this was gonna work. And literally right when we get down here, this IM pulls up. And yeah, hopefully it's just doing what we were hoping it was gonna do and
not go back into the yard.
Yeah, I don't think there shouldn't. It's just, I don't think that's gonna happen. We're on the main. There's no way for us to even switch into the yard on this truck. But yeah, hopefully we're just, because it's directional running most of the way between Toronto and Chicago. But there are sections where it cuts into single track, and that's, we're at one of these spots. So I'm hoping that was the plan, that we were just gonna stop for letting somebody pass. So hopefully we'll find out in a little bit. All right, we'll see everybody. About, oh, I know. So yeah, we are good to go. We got lucky this thing stopped and worked here in Flint. Woo-wee, man, it was right when we walked up to the bridge. Bam, this bad dog pulled up. Fuck yeah, we're gonna ride this all the way to Chicago.
Thank you. We jumped off the train right at a metro stop. There's gonna be two trains coming. I think the metro trains. But we're here. Thanks for watching. Good night. And see you guys when we're hopping out of here. Bye.